To unhook a pike, if you're right-handed, you want to lay the fish on its right-hand side. Slide your left hand under the gill covers till you get to the joint at the top and prise its mouth open. And then get your forceps inside, nice and easy, out with the hook, and the fish can be slipped back. Easy as that. And it's away.